Also breaking at 6, the Iowa State Patrol is investigating an incident in Davis County. KCCI is working to confirm with Iowa State troopers exactly what happened. People in the area may have been seeing a large police presence for more than an hour now. It's at 118th Street and Dewberry Avenue in Blakesburg. We'll tell you on air and online when we confirmed what happened and what's next in this investigation.